I'm so glad you could make it to my little victory celebration. As you can tell, my future is very bright.
Man, those are some strong headlights.
There's gotta be a way to get past.
Time to get to work.
Do you like my new car? It's a little present from our glorious new leader.
Glorious? What happened to you, Fisk? The Kingpin I know doesn't share power.
Ha! In good time, Daredevil. After all, you must first get behind someone before you can stab them in the back. I'll deal with Kang eventually, but you first.
I'm sure I have something to deal with this.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
The Kingpin?
Sure I dare. The clue is in the name, Fisk.
Ha! Take your shot. Will soon be no more.
But you only won because Kang programmed his robots to vote for you, right?
Well, I'll get you, Spider-Man, you civic menace, you perpetual pest.
Seriously, what team-up name are you and Kang using? Kangpin? King Kang?
I think this cements Stan the Man as the king of cameos. Excelsior!
No! No!
So much for the stuff dreams are made of.
I'll get you for that. Bad things happen to people that try to embarrass me. You know it's my favorite song. Just wait until this song is finished. I'll show you some manners. Hang on. Just wait there.
Your reign as mayor is over, Kingpin.
Get Kang on the phone. He promised me protection.
We've all spent too long here.
Well, how do you think I feel?
Come on, guys! Live a little!
Excelsior!
Now it's time to uphold your end of the bargain, Fist.
Agreed.
Great. Back to the mythical land of Kun Lun.
I'll head back upstairs. You know, check their tidying up properly.
So long! Glad he's brightened up a bit.
Looks like She-Hulk's been busy. Come on, it must be my turn by now.
You sure you don't want to join us in Kun Lun, Daredevil?
Fisk Tower is just the start. The rest of the defenders need to clear this time state of Manhattan.
We could use a hand, though.
If there's any more clearing to be done, count me in.
Team, our first destination is the underwater city of Lumeria. Everyone got their breathing gear?
Worry not for my breathing. My only concern is what the seawater will do to my hair.
Gotta admit, I was hoping to get assigned somewhere a little drier.
Well, our other fragment is in the desert, so you'll get your wish. But let's secure this one first.
Things are looking bad. And I mean down to my last bagel bad. But if these heroes are this city's best shot at stopping Kang, then so be it. Let's try and get a little team spirit going here. Show them how it's done, Captain America. Make it for the Water City of Lemuria, where Heimdall has spotted another Nexus fragment. Cap's team have encountered a dark, ominous tunnel. Surely they aren't falling into a trap. I mean, Heimdall has those amazing eyes, yeah? If they're walking into a trap, he'll be able to warn them, right? Well, maybe he needs to get his eyes checked, because I'll put money on our heroes ending up somewhere they don't want to be.
Foolish surface creatures, your capture will surely secure my place by Kang's side.
Well, that could have been worse.
It's worse. Greetings! Your lives now belong to the Red King. Fret not, however, for they will be mercifully short. Now, let us see how you fare against
the World Breakers.
What can this pompous fool pit against us that we cannot best?
That's a lot of hawks.
At least it should be a worthy fight.
It has begun! Let combat commence!
Okay, first things first. Let's take out that staff.
I knew this place was missing something. Henchmen.
I am not as mighty as I thought.
I don't get it. Hulk broke the staff, so why isn't he back to normal?
I think the staff was simply being used to issue commands. As long as that disc-shaped object is attached to his chest, Hulk's not gonna be in control of his actions.
But destroying the staff did seem to damage the disc, right?
Yes, we need to destroy more of those staffs while they're being used.
But how can we be sure they'll use them again?
We just need to make Hulk angry enough that they'll have to.
So, you'd rather be fighting my guards, would you? Fine, have your wish.
Show to be over too soon, of course.
Okay, it worked. When they use the staff, destroy it.
I think it worked. The disc's been damaged again.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be fighting, not thinking.
One more blast from that staff should do it. Just need to find a way to make Hulk extra angry.
Huh? of Sakaar, I think we need even more action. Yes?
Uh-oh. Someone called the reinforcements.
A Cronan. That's not going to improve our situation.
All right, Hulk. Guess he should have been careful who he picked a fight with.
Perhaps we can put this fellow to good use. Made from real rocks. Not exactly on the soft side, I'll grant you.
Let's keep things interesting, shall we? More guards! More fighters! More, I say!
New order by beating your team with nothing but my bare hands.
I fancy those odds.
Just these hands and my power suit, sword, flamethrower, and missiles. Oh, and this. Let the games begin.
Ready for the main event, you worthless creatures.
It's fair to say that events have escalated.
I'll feel better now, but concerned about Giant Monster.
Good to have you back, Hulk.
Rational thinking to the rescue.
The creature has immense power, but there must be a weakness.
Maybe we can send that power back its way. Okay, that did some damage. Now let's get the Red King.
Come and get me!
Oh, what simplistic beings you are! So basic and fragile.
Oh, ready to smash!
Watch out!
Hulk no like ugly snake.
Our strategy is beginning to work.
Hulk, get revenge on puny Tomato Man!
Again.
More bad guys, huh?
No sweat.
It has returned. Watch out!
Excellent. Now that he's out of the way, I will gladly accept your surrender. As I was saying, your surrender... We'll call it a draw, shall we?